Third thing. Dr. Turner, the third thing is always remind God of what he's done in the past. The mic ain't on. Always remind God of what he's done in the past. Psalm 22, he reminded God of what God had done before. Now, I don't know about you, but I believe that God loved to see God's top 10. You know how men, we watch ESPN and watch top 10. I know God loves to watch his own top 10. But I don't believe, even though he could afford it, I don't think God has a plasma. I think God is just watching our praise and our worship. And when we reflect the top 10 of God, then God gets excited. Because when you remind God, Donna, of what he's done a long time ago, you remember that he's the same yesterday, today, and forevermore. Which means if he did it before, he can do it again. And is there anybody in the building today that could go say that he can do it again? Yeah. But wait, I see you doubting me. And Gina, you've heard me do this before, but I see you doubting me. I know he was singing, because all you got to do is look at his posture on the cross. And if you look at his posture on the cross, you know that he was giving God praise. Let me see if I can help you. His knees was bent, his arms was raised, and his head was bowed. His knees was bent, his arms was raised, and his head was bowed. And I don't know about you, but that's some singing posture. And is there anybody in the building today that can open up your mouth and start singing a song? No weapon formed against me shall prosper. This is my story. This is my song. Praising my Savior all the day long. What a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege it is to carry everything to God in prayer. Yeah, yeah.